We went up to the camp and found this young python lying in the sand. It had just regurgitated what seemed to be a young red-eyed bulbul. I tried to pick up detail on his skin and also the face. But for the whole time that we were there, the snake actually remained quite still and motionless. I was hoping to see a little bit of action, maybe seeing it make its way off into the undergrowth, but it was obviously aware of us and it was not going anywhere.